What up? Blue Tip here, and today is draft day, and me being Celtics fan with my Larry Bird, my 86 Celtics Stock 5 shirt is what I should say. You know, the year they won that title against the Lakers. Anyhow, I'm over here on the bus in Boston. As you can see, it's jam busy, and today is draft day. We had the lottery pick. We decided to trade it to Philly so that we get next year's first round pick from them, and still the top three. And Danny's saying that the guy he wanted was probably going to be there anyways at three, so why not just get an extra round, which I understand that, which I do understand that. Because in my opinion, Monkey Foles seems like he's got potential, but I think that we need other areas to be addressed before point guard.
We got Jordan coming over today.
Point guards up the yin yang, to be honest with you. I mean, I would love for them to try to pull off a Jimmy. But I, to be honest with you, when I heard they were talking about Philly, I thought they were going to say, we'll give you the number one to give us and Joel Embiid. I would have loved that. Because they got Ben Simmons, they got a pretty good team there. I mean, if they can, you know, they got some talent. But that's what I was hoping for, and it worked out the other way. But I'm still up in the air. I mean, I'm hearing Josh Jackson, but him not coming to workouts and him not, you know, just seem like, I don't know, iffy, you know? I don't like that. But then I'm hearing Tatum, so I'm not sure exactly what they're going to do, but I hope Gordon Howard signs with us, which it kind of seems like he's going to, and I would love for them to pick up Jimmy Butler, man. Oh, my God. Paul George is a different story because of the whole contract situation. Jimmy Butler will be here for 3 years before he gets opted out or whatever, so that would be great. But all I know is that tonight is going to be a spectacular night for the NBA. Yeah, that's why, you know, I am Stephen A. Smith, and I am predicting that the Philly shocks the world, and they go out and steal Lonzo Ball from the Lakers. And then, oh, then what happened with the Lakers? What they going to do? Take Rocky's boat? I don't think so. Signing off here, Stephen A. Smith. You heard it here first. Philly's gonna take Lonzo Ball right from the Lakers. Yeah. Okay. Peace. Blue Tip. I guess 11.